Going?
Okay.
Alright, I'm going to try the rolling block here again. You guys must be fucking tired of this fucking old thing. 1871 Husqvarna. Let's get it pronounced right there so those goddamn Swedish grammar Nazis don't fucking get out of my case.
I don't know what's right. I know what sounds right, and it ain't Husqvarna.
They don't build guns anymore, so... Big fat 50 caliber, yeah. And then Smith & Wesson thought that 50 pistol cartridge was new. It looks almost identical to that. It's like...
Yeah. Yeah, right. So you got a gong at 200 yards, have you?
Right. Yeah, right.
Gonna shoot offhand.
That's probably about, what, 70 yards now?
Yeah, in that neighborhood. That was a one ringy dingy.
Blow tube that yet or not? I guess you shouldn't put that dead. Whacking the hell out of it. That's only 53 grains of RS Pyrodex, which is like a 2F equivalent. 340 grain Lyman bullet, and I think the bullet's made for the, what was the 50-56 Spencer or something? I don't know.
Yeah, they used the 350.
Reason, what the reason, or what the bullet was actually made for, but it actually works pretty good in this part. Moisture in there. That's what the professional cartridge shooters do, so.
That's
what the professional cartridge shooters do.
So oh, yeah.
I look all professional and stuff.
See them do that on the training films. You want to zoom in for a couple of rounds? Okay, I'm on.
Keeps the bugs away, though.
Yeah. Haven't been bit yet.
Him on the edge that really racks it around.
Yeah. You get better, more leverage.
Works pretty slick, this old action.
Oh, yeah. Last one?
Yeah. You want it?
Yeah. Here, I'll turn this.
No.
Oh, okay. Still going. Close up the side of my face here.
Clock hold.
Yeah. Gotta pull the hammer back. There you go. Nice.
Nice hit.
A nice little cluster of hits on the...
Yeah, mine was closer.
Yeah.
Closer to what he said.
Yeah.